play the violin?
Yes, I do.
I just saw you play.
I apologize.
Oh, no, no, it was lovely, really.
I thought it showed how exhausted I was. I played poorly tonight.
I couldn't tell, but I'm tone deaf.
Can I get you another?
Thank you.
Martin.
This.
I had to.
Why did you do this to me?
I didn't. The doctor did.
You let someone in here while I slept?
You needed your sleep.
Why did you do this to me?
I'm very sick. They told me I was going to die soon. I had to. I know if I ask, you'd say no. So I called the doctor like she told me to. Please, please. I don't want to die. Please. It won't be for long.
You can't just do this to someone you don't know.
But you liked my music.
I liked my body.
Please. It's like being an organ donor.
I am not an organ donor.
It won't stop you from living.
How long will this take?
Well, we don't know yet. The doctor will check on me soon.
When does the doctor come?
Soon. In a week.
Fine. I'll let you live for a week and then we'll see. Is it supposed to be doing that?
Oh, sorry.
Damn, it's not here. So, when did you start playing violin?
When I was 5. My mother taught classes. When did you start writing?
My father was a writer. He wrote for a newspaper. I guess I've always been writing.
Can I read something you've written?
Sure. I write travel books.
Do you know what a great honor you have, Mia?
No.
Joff is the most talented violinist of his time. Music historians will revere you for saving his life.
Travel books will not write themselves.
Don't let your minor discomforts get into the way, child.
Minor?
He will die if you unhook him at this point.
How long will this take?
1 year and a
year? I don't have a year.
You are so lucky to be so close to a man as gifted as Joff. He'll inspire you.